Yep, that's me. Well, that's us. I was upset the other day because during a walk, we saw a replacement window job going on in our neighborhood, and the owner said he had pulled the trigger because he was tired of being so cold in his house every winter. I'm going to admit something to you. I'm really not that bright. And it took me a long time to figure out something that I pretty much can teach you in less than 5 minutes. You see, I've been on both sides of the coin. Early on in my career, I was convincing people with the right intentions and the wrong information to buy windows. But now I'm on the other side, getting called out to check windows, old and new, because the house still seems drafty and the energy bills are still high. So, if you've already spent a ton of money on windows and you're looking for answers, or you're about to invest for any of the following reasons, drafts, to save energy, to improve comfort, or to reduce your HVAC usage, stop. There are 5 reasons your windows seem drafty. Windows always get the blame, but physics is the name of the game. Reason number 1, windows are not the source of the problem. Only 10% of a house's air leakage can be attributed to the windows and doors. Notice that 41% can be related to the floors, walls, and ceilings. Look at this example that is open wide like a window in the attic, the worst possible place to have an opening to the outside. Reason number 2, the stack effect. Openings to the attic will cost you the most due to pressure. Gaining in respect for the physics phenomenon known as the stack effect will set you on a path towards a comfortable home. If you think about the fact that hot air rises, and if you leave your attic unchecked, then it's going to give that hot air a place to go. As the warm air rises and escapes, cold air gets drawn in from places down below. Reason number 3, real problem sources. Blower door testing as well as thermography reveal where houses have the most air leakage. Connections to the attic and to the outside in the basement can easily be detected and will remain if only windows are replaced. Reason number 4, basements and crawl spaces are not properly insulated. Misunderstandings about where to best place insulation and a lack of air sealing in basements and crawl spaces will lead to higher than normal drafts around a home. Don't make the mistake of blaming these common problems on the windows. Reason number 5, windows are not installed correctly. Very unlikely. As someone who has seen hundreds of window installations, I can say that it's not too hard to get right. When looking at a window opening in new construction, it's very clear as to how the window gets secured. The opening is flat and made of wood framing. A new window is simply pre-measured to size and then screwed into place once the old window is out. Once level, everything is checked and rechecked. Finishing touches on the outside include foam sealant and caulk. The best way to deal with the problem of drafty windows is to get a comprehensive home energy audit. A great energy auditor will walk you around the house during the blower door test and check your windows and other possible leakage points. If you do, you can target the best places for treatment. You can then be on a pathway to better comfort and efficiency.